your money or your life.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Don't you see that I'm here to rob? Eh? Wait, why are you on tour? You are doing exercise, you are on tour. Are you not supposed to be on gym wears? And you don't even know how to do exercise. Let me teach you.
Hey!
Do like this. Do like this. Go down. Go down. Now do like this. Do like this. Do like this. We're doing the exercise while I watch you. Ha. Go down low. Bend down. Go down low.
Hey!
Yeah. Hey, it's okay, Jared. Your money or your life?
Oh, take it easy now. Hey, you know I'm a lady. Calming down.
Ha! I am calming down. If I am not calming down, go and ask your neighbors what I did to them.
Please, just take it easy, eh? I'll give you... Okay. I'll give you everything you want. Relax. I have everything in the kitchen. Just take something first.
You want to offer me something?
Yes.
What can you offer me?
Everything.
You have everything?
Yes.
Let me see what you can offer me. Let me just see what you can offer me. See, let me tell you something. It's not as if I'm hungry. It is not as if I am hungry. I am here to rob. I know my work. I know my business. Offer me what you have to offer me. Let me see.
Okay.
You don't know your kitchen?
This is fruit. I have more fruit.
Bring it now.
Welcome, sir. There's food too. This is just the appetizer. If you want food, I can make one.
So, only you in this house with all these things? No wonder you are. Oh, go bring it.
See, it's vegetable soup. And Deva, you will enjoy it.
All right, sit down while I eat. If you take any, sit down.
Yes.
If you do any funny movement, this one is for slicing.
Oh.
And this one is for knocking.
Hey.
Okay, I will not wash my hand. I am going to use. I'll scrub my hand like this and use it to eat. Okay.
I brought water for you. You want minerals?
I don't want minerals. I drop it.
Okay. Enjoy.
It's not as if I'm hungry. Oh. Before you say one brother I came to rob ate all I have. I don't know as if I'm hungry. I've eaten before I came.
No, no problem. See, there's vegetables. You enjoy it, eh? Mm. See, there's delicious inside. You don't touch the vegetable. There's fish, oh.
I'm coming to that.
Uh-huh. Welcome, eh?
Thank you. Let me just get done with the eba. Let me enjoy this. I'm coming back to the fruit.
Oh, no problem.
Hey! I am meeting you!
Now, your money or your life?
Abba, Abba, calm down now, eh? You just finished eating, you know you have to rest. Abba, come on. Don't you like what you see?
Hey!
Look at me now, food package. You can't just see me and all. Take something.
I don't want. I am here to rob, and rob, I will rob. Please! Your money or your life, oh!
Okay. It's in this side.
You think so, you're wide?
Let's go. Oh, actually. No, don't be afraid. See, I appreciate your cooperation. You are the kind of people we need in this country. If people in this country can be behaving like this, there will be no problem. Eh? Look at the way you cooperated. You treated me right. Eh? You're welcome. Let's do this business with you. You are welcome. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. I don't know, eh? Let me.
You got what you wanted now.
Yeah, the money. This is what I wanted. I don't know if I can give you my number so that whenever you needed anybody to rob you, you call me.
My number? No. Don't worry, I always will come to the house. My house is open, man.
Oh, it's always open. That means anytime I'm feeling like robbing, I can come.
The house is always open.
No problem. Thank you very much. No, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. I am not here to harm you. When I was going out, I now remember that you asked me a question if I want to kill off for Clifford. So I don't know.
You remember that?
Yes.
Okay. So you like it?
Yes, I like it.
Okay.
In fact, I love
it. But please take this away now.
No. These are my protections.
You're scaring me with these things, though.
No worry. I can even hold it like this and be.
No. It's not making me.
Do you want me to?
No.
Let's go now.
Okay. Okay.
You have a very nice place.
Yes.
Okay. And a very nice bed.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sit down. Why not you drop this thing on the table?
No, don't worry. I am guided.
Oh, don't worry now. Sit down.
Calm down.
Just sit down.
It's all right.
I feel at home. And please drop these things, okay?
No. I am guided.
You know, I was walking out there when you came in. I want to go and freshen up.
Hey, you can. I think that's a bit.
No, the problem is this. The water here is just faulty. So I want to go use the other one. Yes.
Alright.
Okay. Just feel at home, okay? And pull off the stuff and just relax, okay?
I should pull off.
Yeah.
Alright.
Or don't you want me? Alright, give me a few minutes, okay? I'll be right back.
Don't forget the fact that I am a robber.
I know now. Don't worry.
I'm a robber.
Don't worry. Just feel at home, okay? Let me quickly shower. Okay?
You think so you're wise? You are a mumu man.
Hey!
A mumu man. And then throw the tear gas. It's all...
Hey!
Something way bad for this.
It's all right.
We just pray. They say our mumu don't too much, our mumu don't too much. You be mumu, they call other people mumu. They never show you say you be mumu.
Officer.
Hey! Yes.
That's it.
This so, is
yes.
So you went and bring
yes.
Police?
Yes now. Did you not rape me?
Ha! Eh?
And you stole from me.
Hey! Ha! Me raped you?
Yes.
How?
Officer, look at him.
So who is lying between two of you now?
He's the one now. Look at his weapons there. And even the bag he used in robbing me. Everything. Can you see? He's naked. Ass naked.
Look at your mind though. Look at who you want to rape. By the way, where do you want to start from? For your information,
You can see we are the Nigerian police. And you have the right to remain silent.
And anything you say or do right now will be used against you in the law court.
Because the crime you've committed, I tell you, 25 years is waiting for you as a rapist and 20 years as a criminal. Oh yeah, take him away.
Sorry, oh, may God not allow them to kill you.
No, Nami, fuck up.
Otto.